Another story? What shall it be? The three bears? All right. Well, once upon a time, there were three bears who lived in a house of their own in the woods. A great, huge father bear, a small mother bear, and a wee little baby bear. One morning, after the mother bear had made the porridge for breakfast and had poured it into their porridge bowl, they went out into the woods while the porridge was cooling. After they had gone, a little girl named Goldenlocks came to the house of the three bears. She thought it such a strange little house and wondered who lived there. So she knocked at the door. But when no one answered her, she opened the door and went into the house. Goldenlocks was very hungry, and when she saw the porridge on the table, it looked so good she set about helping herself. If she had been a thoughtful little girl, she would have waited until the bears came home, and then perhaps they would have asked her to breakfast. First, Goldenlocks tasted the great, huge father bear's porridge, but that was too hot for her. Then, she tasted the small mother bear's porridge, but that was too cold for her. And then, she tasted the wee little baby bear's porridge, and that was so good, she ate it all up. Goldenlocks had walked a long distance, and she was very tired. So she sat down in a gray chair belonging to the great, huge father bear. But that was too hard for her. Then she sat down in a small mother bear's chair. But that was too soft for her. And then she tried the wee little baby bear's chair. But that was so small, she broke it all to pieces. And down came Goldenlocks upon the floor. Then Goldenlocks went upstairs into the bedchamber where the three bears slept. First, she lay down upon the great bed belonging to the great, huge father bear, but that was too high for her. Then, she lay down upon the small mother bear's bed, but that was too low for her. Then, she lay down upon the wee little baby bear's bed, and that was so comfortable, she covered herself up, and soon she was sound asleep. By this time, the three bears thought their porridge would be cool enough, so they came home to breakfast. As soon as they entered the house, they knew someone had been there, for Goldenlocks had left the spoon standing in the porridge bowl. "Someone has been tasting my porridge," said the great, huge father bear in his rough, rough voice. "Someone has been tasting my porridge," said the small mother bear.
"Someone has tasted my porridge and has eaten it all up," said the wee little baby bear. Then the three bears looked at their chairs and found them out of place.
"Someone has been sitting in my chair," said the great, huge father bear in his rough, gruff voice.
"Someone has been sitting in my chair," said the small mother bear.
"Someone has broken my chair all to pieces,"
sobbed the wee little baby bear. Then the three bears went very quietly upstairs into the bedchamber.
"Someone has been lying on my bed," said the great, huge father bear in his rough, gruff voice.
"Someone has been lying in my bed," said the small mother bear.
"Someone is sleeping in my bed, over, and here she is now,"
squeaked the wee little baby bear. The shrill little voice of the wee little baby bear awakened Goldenlocks at once. Up she started, and when she saw the three bears on one side of the bed, she tumbled out at the other side and ran to the window. Out she jumped and ran as fast as she could, never looking behind her. And after that day, the three bears never again saw anything of little Goldenlocks.